Anthony, Matthew, this is Brent Immel.
I'm a motor sales. I'll be sending this up to Vail, Colorado. Here's a 2012 International 4400, a big capacity, 30-yard body. And come from the same place that we're in the internet. I've got a video of this picture here, so I'm going to show it. I've got two more of these that are over at EverTech now. There's an 11, it's got 120,000 in it, and I think there's a 12 up there, it's got 149 in it. So this one here is 163. It's not going to come in. Super truck. All service, all inspected, all updates on emissions, good truck. Excellent rubber, the outsoles on the front.
All original paint. Big toolboxes on the side, double 50 tanks.
Good body. Plug it into the truck. Just kind of a shot up underneath you can see the exhaust and stuff all the way to the clean. Good grippers. I don't know if you ever get in a position where, you know, you need more traction. The guy he's got that I deal with over the at the mechanic shop, he puts lockers in the rear so those things pull like, you know, one of the guys pulls a four-wheel drive like those lockers. And so just wanted to mention that too. It's about $2,700 to get those lockers put in. Then whenever you're in snow or mud or anything, both wheels pull and one doesn't spin and one tries to go, they both pull. So there's all your LED lighting. Heavy, I think it's 20,000 pounds on that bent hitch. Yes, they changed like double brake plugs there on the back.
Another big box.
Inside's all nice. Cleaning the doors. Fire sensors, flares, air driver seat, tilt wheel, intermittent wipers, cruise control. Power mirrors. Shot of the dashboard. Shot of the dash, nothing dripped up. Inside's very nice. Got a big honking motor in it.
Get a hold of me at
260-337-0577. And I think
Scott got a hold of you. So let me know if I can help you. Hey, good to talk to you today. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.